Classic cars are a lot of fun, if you have a lot of free time and don't have to be anywhere in particular. As we move closer to a world with no pollution, more and more people are turning classic cars into electric cars. But here's the thing, some people worry that the original models won't be the same. But what if I tell you there is a solution? In this video, we will explore how EV conversion kits like Electrogenic are transforming the automotive landscape. We will cover the ins and outs of these kits, including their cost, and show you how they can be used to electrify classic cars. But before diving into more thrilling content like this, make sure to subscribe to our channel. Now, you guys must be wondering, what is Electrogenic? Electrogenic, based in the UK, was founded about 6 years ago by two individuals with a passion for engineering and classic cars. Steve Drummond, a mechanical engineer with a background in renewable energy and nuclear power, joined forces with Ian Newstead, a skilled mechanic specializing in restoring vintage air-cooled Volkswagens and Porsches. Interestingly, Newstead, despite being allergic to gasoline fumes, convinced Drummond that converting classic cars to electric power would allow for regular driving. As the duo delved deeper into their project, they realized that they had the expertise and ability to design and engineer top-notch EV powertrain components and systems that surpassed many options available in the market. And that's how Electrogenic came into being. Electrogenic has carved a niche for itself by offering customized conversions, tailoring each project to meet the specific desires of their customers. These bespoke conversions often involve utilizing low-voltage electric motors, seamlessly integrated with the original transmissions of the classic cars. The entire process, from design to engineering, is handled in-house by Electrogenic's talented team. However, the company quickly recognized a growing demand for ready-to-go powertrain kits that could effortlessly transform popular classic cars into user-friendly electric vehicles. Alex BAVAGE, the lead design engineer for Electrogenic, explains that there's a new generation of car enthusiasts who adore the aesthetics of vintage cars but prefer the simplicity of modern technology over dealing with old-school carburetors. Electrogenic's current lineup of EV kits is quite impressive. They offer powertrains and battery packs specifically designed for iconic models like the Jaguar E-Type, coupes and convertibles, pre-2016 Land Rover Defenders, Land Rovers Series 1, 2, and 3, Porsche 911s from 964 and earlier generations, Triumph Stags, and even the original Minis. What's neat is that all these kits come equipped with high-voltage electric motors that meet original equipment manufacturer, OEM, standards. They also include single-speed transmissions and pre-assembly battery packs organized into convenient modules. These kits can be easily bolted into the vehicles by qualified technicians using existing mounting points, with additional brackets provided as needed. It's a straightforward and hassle-free solution for transforming beloved classics into efficient electric rides. Their latest creation is a drop-in EV conversion kit designed specifically for the iconic Jaguar E-Type, and get this, it's completely reversible. That means you can transform your classic beauty into an electric powerhouse while still being able to revert it back to its original state if you so desire. And the best part? The conversion kit seamlessly fits into the existing car structure, keeping things compact and lightweight. It's like having the best of both worlds, where preservation meets innovation in perfect harmony. Picture this. From the outside, it exudes that irresistible 1960s charm and sophistication, just like one of the most stunning sports cars ever created. Underneath that classic exterior lies a powertrain that's as reliable and hassle-free as a Tesla's. Yep, you heard it right. The Electrogenic E-Type takes all the glory of a 3.8-liter triple-carb straight-six engine and swaps it out with an electric motor snuggled up in the transmission tunnel. And not just that, it also packs two battery packs, one under the hood and the other in the spot where the old gas tank used to sit. It's like a perfect fusion of timeless style and cutting-edge technology. They've done some serious wizardry to fit the electric powertrain snugly into the engine bay of this beauty. And guess where they've stashed the rest of the components? Under the cargo area in the back, and in the fuel tank, and even in those empty nooks and crannies inside the cabin. The electric motor churns out a sweet 160 horsepower, 120 kilowatts, 163 PS, and a beefy 620 newton meter, 460 foot pound of torque, all directed at to the rear wheels through a single speed transmission. And here's the exciting part. This baby can go from 0 to 60 miles per hour, or 0 to 97 kilometers per hour, in less than 6 seconds. How fascinating. But wait, there's more. The driver gets to choose between different modes. Eco for efficiency, sport for a bit of spirited driving, and traffic for those congested city streets. Plus, they've thrown in regenerative braking for some extra energy-saving goodness. Now, let's talk about battery options. You've got three to choose from. 43 kilowatt, 48 kilowatt, or 63 kilowatt. Depending on your pick, you'll enjoy a driving range of 150 miles, 241 kilometers, 160 miles, 258 kilometers, or a whopping 200 miles, 322 kilometers. And here's the best part. All of these battery options can be charged rapidly using CCS technology, meaning you can juice up the car in as little as 50 minutes. Despite adding battery cells, the E43 and E48 variants actually weigh less than the original ICE-powered E-Type. As for the E63 variant, it weighs about the same. They've clearly worked some serious magic to ensure the weight distribution is perfectly balanced for a smooth and natural handling experience. It's like driving a classic beauty with a futuristic twist. The cool thing about Electrogenic's EV conversion kit is that it's tailor-made to fit all Jaguar E-Type models, whether you've got a Series 1, 2, or 3, and whether you prefer the Coupe or Roadster version. They've thought of everything. And here's the kicker. Installing the conversion package is a breeze for a qualified technician. And if you ever feel nostalgic or want to preserve the classic charm of your E-Type, you can simply reverse the conversion. It's like hitting the rewind button, no strings attached. So, not only do you get to enjoy the perks of an electric ride, but you also have the freedom to restore your E-Type to its original glory whenever you feel like it. And hey, it won't even dent the car's resale value. Incredibly simple, and it's as easy as plug and play. No complicated maneuvers required. All you have to do is remove the old internal combustion engine, transmission, and gas tank from your beloved Jaguar. Then, you simply bolt in the Electrogenic EV powertrain kit, which includes the electric motor, inverter, battery packs, and control system. The best part? No cutting sheet metal or drilling new holes. Your treasured Jag remains intact, preserving its value, and the conversion can be reversed effortlessly whenever you please. Now, the question is, how does it work? To get the Electrogenic E-Type up and running, you simply twist the key and press the start button. The car comes to life, and a subtle orange light indicates that it's ready to hit the road. While Electrogenic could have designed a shifter that mimics the original look, the owner of this particular car opted for a unique setup. Instead, the functions of shifting between drive, neutral, and reverse are cleverly managed by using the old choke lever on the dashboard. Sliding it up engages drive. Sliding it down puts the car in reverse, and the middle position represents neutral. The brake performance is also impressive, thanks to the intelligent Electrogenic software. It seamlessly combines the regenerative braking, a characteristic feature of modern electric powertrains, with the feel of a 60-year-old four-wheel disc brake system. The transition between the two is flawless, creating a cohesive and smooth braking experience. Now the pricing. It's evident that Electrogenic has achieved an impressive level of refinement in their EV conversion kits. However, this level of quality does come with a corresponding price tag. If you decide to bring your old E-Type to one of Electrogenic's three installation partners in the United States, Zerbera in Dallas, Texas, InnoKinetic Drecken Cars in Murrieta, California, or Whittam Engineering in Trenton, New Jersey, you can expect to pay approximately $120,000 for the installation of the EV kit. What classic car would you love to see converted into an electric vehicle? Let us know in the comments below. And remember to hit the subscribe button and turn on notifications to stay updated with more thrilling content like this.